everyone has had the experience where they have been really irritated about something. As Jerry and Esther were picking up their new motor coach, there was a problem with the air conditioning and heating sensors. There are three zones for this coach. It is 42 feet long, and there is a zone in the front, and a zone in the center, and a zone in the back. And zone one is in the front, and zone two is in the back, and zone three is in the middle regarding the heater. But the air conditioning is different, but the same sensors feed both the air conditioner and the heater. And so the units were coming on and off and on and off. It was like a crazy house to be in. They could not figure out what was happening with their units. And so Jerry and Esther performed their own scientific survey. They got ice cubes and held them under various sensors until they could prove to themselves what sensor was feeding what unit. And then they presented their case to the builder of this coach. And they were told, 49 of these 42-foot coaches have already gone out. 49 of them cannot be wrong. And Esther said, I have no idea what happened with the other 49, but this one is wrong. And they said, our hands are tied. And Esther was very frustrated because she did not want to leave with this unresolved. And she was annoyed that Jerry was not as frustrated as she was frustrated. In other words, she would have really liked him to have had a little more empathy with her. In other words, she really worked hard to stir him up because she was getting nowhere. In other words, she could not make them listen to her. She wanted to get him revved up to the same point of discomfort that she was. And it was so irritating to see him working so hard on remaining positive when she had such reason for him to empathize with her and join her in her negativity. She wanted him to help her wrestle them to the ground and kill them. Yeah. And so we understand that this empathy thing, in other words, when you care about someone, you have come to believe that those who care about you should support you in your discord. You have come to believe that if they really care about you, they'll be as mad about this as you are. And it is so irritating to have some bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, determined-to-be-connected person when you have an issue. You'd rather they came with you. But we would rather that they didn't.